Oh, hey, welcome back, guys. I knew I was gonna... I know I said that I was gonna continue the episode. Like, pick it up when I got to the location. But look at this guy. He looks kinda cool, doesn't he? I mean... Let's see if I can get closer without him killing me. Or me dying like an idiot. Look at him. He got two tails. Some spice coming out of his back. Let's see, can I pet him? Get your ass back here. Oh, I can feed you. Oh no. Wait, I don't have any carbon? I guess I don't. Alright. Well, anyway. He just looked like a cool little dude. Silicate? Are you worth money? I was so close. Should have just given me. Alright. Cool. Alright. Run, bitch. Oh, what's this thing? Oh, we got some health. I think. It says health at maximum. Alright. Fair enough. Well, that's a big little bitch, isn't it? We got our carbon out of the way. Alright. Hold on. What do we need? Plutonium. There we go. Well, that's our iridium. And it still doesn't look like we're gonna be able to destroy it, so... What the hell? You know, I'm curious, maybe if I'm... I don't want to do this, but I guess I'll dismantle it. Maybe you need the mining beam instead of this? So... Piece of shit! God damn it! Freaking assholes. I feel like an idiot. Alright. Where did that go now? Am I missing it? Wait, what? Alright, I guess I need some space here. Alright, never mind, sorry about that. Let's discard something that's useless. That's worth money, platinum, zinc, I'll keep, iron. Iron we have a lot of, right? Let's discard iron. Get your ass over here, you piece of shit! Iridium! I feel like such an idiot right now. We need like, I think like 200 of these things. Right, let's see. Oh, alright, we almost have it. Alright, cool. I think we're good to go, guys. Amazing. This whole time, I was an idiot. But at least I figured it out. So I don't feel that bad. Run! Hey, little guy. Screw you two. Hey, big guy. Oh, that's a dude with a weird tail. Hey. How you doing? I don't want to feed you. And look, he's got like scales on his body, guys. And he has no butthole. Ooh, what's there? Oh, the crab looking things? Fuck you. Remember, he tried to kill me earlier. Well, he was trying, but I killed him. Well, finally we're back to our ship, guys. Hopefully we can get the fuck out of here now. I've had enough. Yes. Charge this shit. Well, can we get out of here now? Refuel launch thruster. Didn't I do that? Where the fuck? There it is. Alright, what am I missing? Oh, hell yes! Freaking about time, guys! Holy shit! Yes! Finally! I'm so happy! We repaired our piece of shit. Ship, I guess. Alright, that's a little weird. Yes, I got it. Okay. Okay. Don't land. I don't want to land. Alright, good. I want to get the hell off this thing. Alright, let's figure out our controls. We did that. We can boost to engage pulse jump. Alright. Ah, look at this. I don't know where the hell we're going or how to stop this, but we're doing it! Where am I going? Alright, let's check out. Oh shit, don't hit something. I don't know how to slow down! Okay. Alright, I guess I slowed down. That looks interesting. Alright, I guess it's a space station? Somewhere? I don't know. Okay. Let's fly to this bitch, guys. That looks pretty cool. I'll give it that. Alright, here we are. Oh, don't crash into it! Holy shit! Hell no. I didn't come this close to die now. How do I go in? Am I supposed to go in? I don't know. I'm a little confused about the controls, a little bit still. Alright, let's move away so we can get a further look on this thing. Oh shit, don't crash into it. Alright, how do you do the landing sequence again? Not that one. Hold out to take off a planet. No, that's not it. Okay, I discovered that. I guess we just go into this planet. I think. Let's check this out. Ah, don't crash! Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Alright, well, it looks interesting. Going down! Woohoo! We're upside down! Fix that! I've never seen anything interesting. I love the sound of us actually going into the atmosphere. Like a ship burning up a little bit. Sounds pretty cool. Here we are, guys, our second planet. How do I land? I don't really know. Okay. Okay. Oh, we landed on like the top of a rock. It's a weird looking chip.
Life support power low.
Okay. Well, the ship's got plenty of energy, so that's good. Guess we can charge it with carbon. That shit's good. Where the hell is the incoming signal crap? Whatever. How do I look at that? Okay. What should we name it? Let's just do stupid as planet. If it lets us. Of course. Okay. Let's just upload it. Thanks. And why not? Getting money. Uh, Anything interesting here? Not really. Okay. Well, we got some money. Let's head back. I want to see if there's a way I can land on the space station that's up there. Stop it. Alright, here we go. Gotta figure out how to land on the space station, right? Let's take it a little bit slow. Going? Oh shit! Oh, damn. Alright. Alright. How do I land in here? If there is a way to land in here, right? How do I get inside of this damn thing? Oh, it's right here. Oh shit. Ah, don't crash. Alright. Here we go, guys! Look at this! Alright! Oh, cool. Now we'll see what the hell we're supposed to do. You wanna open? I don't have a goddamn Atlas pass. I feel like I'm in a Tron movie. Let me guess, this one's gonna be freaking locked. Oh no, it's open. Alright, cool. Hey, little buddy. Hey. I don't know what you just said. Yep, no idea what that means. Okay, what do I get if I give this? I give platinum. Was that it? Twenty carbon required. Screw you, dude. Well, that looks like it's locked. Yep. Can't do anything there. Oh, we got a couple of other ships. Hold on, I'm coming down. Don't go, you bastards. Hold on. Almost here. Make an offer on the lifeform starship. Sell items to the lifeform. Buy items. Let's see what you got to buy. Power reservoir. What is this? Okay. Fascinating bead. Oh, Atlas Stone. Oh, fuck that! Almost 3 million units? Alright, let's see what we can sell, because we found some, interesting things, right? Yeah, sell this thing. Thank you. What else we have? Suspension fluid, what the hell is that thing? Can't sell it? Okay. Let's save that then. Seems like it's gonna be useful. Our fascinating bead. Alright, sell it. Alright, good enough. Can I get your ship? Wait, that much? Is that how much money I need? 552,000 units? Screw that. Launch thruster. I'll stick with mine for now. Oh look, there's more people. There's a lot of people coming in. What you want, man? Okay. Let's see what you're selling. I think we should probably go out and maybe explore another planet. So we can actually get more equipment that we need to sell. Alright, we gotta find... Alright, let's go to this planet. It's far away. Almost there. Well, I guess I'll end the episode there. We'll start off with this new planet in the next one. Thanks for watching, guys. Yeah, let me know what you guys think of this game so far. If it's something that, you know, you guys are gonna try for yourselves. Just curious, you know? So yeah, so thanks guys, thanks for watching, I'll catch you in the next one. Oh shit, I almost got hit. Alright, hold off here. Alright, thanks guys.